fans, this is Kyle Reddish. We're at a feature match for round three of the Kaijudo Master Challenge in Lincoln, Nebraska. On the left, we have Gordon Kane, who is 2-0, and we have Tristan on the right, who is also 2-0. Tristan is number one in the seeds, and Gordon, I think, is number four. What do you guys vote?
I roll B.
I roll round two.
So I put a counter on steel. Bottle found.
Okay.
Okay. Do I fetch the stamp before the bounce, or do I bounce and then fetch the stamp?
As I remember, it's active player resolves all their effects, and then you resolve yours. So I believe, just like even if someone tried to discard and you had a Keeper Laza, you still can draw afterwards. So the Keeper will bounce, and then your stamp trigger is still on the stack with Circle.
All right.
As far as I've seen it play.
Thank you.
I feel like Universe of Dark is
a case.
Yeah. Stacking in there and resolve everything.
Yeah. I think the
Sorry. Return to the right.
Hey,
Seems like an
aggregate.
Yeah.
It's a small little town. It's Houston, I think.
Yeah.
Houston's growing way too big.
This is a great store. It's one of the best stores I've ever seen.
Yeah, this is the first of my basic. They moved in here that long
ago. Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I know.
Yeah, they moved there. They moved over from my place to here.
Oh, they moved their location.
Yeah. The store has been
doing good.
We got another location on the south side of town, not the north side of town, too, but just the small one.
Really?
Yeah, just a little
bit.
Yeah, basically.
Thank you. I'm hoping to recover blockchain, so it's kind of a conflict of interest if I was to win a suit back. I was beyond ecstatic when I found out. Gordon getting in the suit.